All right, hey, yo, what's up? I'm back. Sorry for the break. I'm going to go into a brand new strategy game. Should I do a tutorial? No? No? Am I right? No? Definitely not. Highly recommended. Sounds like some bullshit. No, sorry for making you see the Mass Effect ad. Oh, Lord. So I don't know anything about the board game that this is based on. Or Warhammer. But I like that they just let me do this. Okay. I guess I'll pick the white guys, 'cause. What? Wait, are you kidding me? I don't want to purchase. What can I. Okay. Oh, well. Sorry, my tainted flesh got in the way. Okay. Seems reasonable so far. Warhammer lore. Just four paragraphs of lore. I mean, in Warhammer lore, oh. Warhammer became bearable once someone told me it was comedy, but still, like, it's just not funny enough. Okay, well, everything's locked, so. Maybe I'm underestimated the game when I decided not to do the tutorial. Cornelius, Darius. I have a leader named Eldbert. And I guess I should get a hero. Nar. Okay, they're the same types, but this one can be a special one, so. And he costs more. And I don't understand how the economy works. So might as well get another ranged guy. Because I don't know better. No, I don't need a reserve, I don't think. It's weird that they asked me for the tutorial, if I want to do tutorial, and then when I say no, they're gonna be like, well, you're gonna go through some shit then. Either way. Okay, so I can skirmish, so I can just do a fight, or I can campaign. And I guess I want a campaign. Oh boy. Dazza. God, Dazza's a kind of not a great nickname. So. The impression I got that this game was of limited ambition. I guess not. I hope I'm gonna do this all correctly and not miss something basic. It's so funny because this is. I've been playing the other game, the Left 4 Dead one. Fuck, I can't even remember. Vermintide! Recently, with Rylan and company. And so this is basically the exact same premise, but a completely different type of game and camera, but like the art and shit, and like the setting is the same. So it's really. Oh shit, are those vampires? I think they're vampires. Oh, this is super spooky. I don't like this. Why can't I get a tactical? I thought this was like XCOM. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Where is everything? Where are the people? Wait, this is like Valkyria Chronicles? What the hell? I'm seriously like WASDing around. Like it was a third person game. I thought this was an XCOM style, like hex movement. What in God's name is even going on right now? Well, I don't know how to jump up. Do you know how to get stuck on some terrain, though? Oh, I just ran out of time. I think that's like Overwatch. Wow, look at this dude. He seems cute, huh? Scarfiedin. Cool. I hope you find somebody to stab. Oh, he's really scared? It's a vampire hero. What are the odds? What's he gonna do? Is he gonna attack me, you think? That is Maxime. I'm so confused as to what's going on right now. Overwatch. So confused. There we go. There we go. Oh shit! That didn't go so well. Yo, if I could just figure out where my homie was. That would be awesome. Where is everybody? Okay. Well, here's a nasty boy. Yeah, think might be learning some lessons tonight. Whoa! Oh shit! What the fuck? I still don't know where anybody is. Just fuck this dude's day up. What the hell? Is he melee only? I don't know what you mean, actually. Oh, Darius. Get the fuck out of here. Yep, still can't see anybody. I'm pretty sure I hit somebody once. Ooh, perception. I sure did tell you. I told you a lot. Oh boy. This is just going. Oh, Darius. May you rest in peace. Oh, and Knarr. Hey, wait, can I not do anything? Because I'm like pinned. Goodbye, Knarr. It wouldn't let me. I couldn't do anything because I'm in the red. And I'm like pinned by two people. You can't move. This is like my immediate thought was like just jump off a cliff and die. What I don't get is, I'm evil too. Why are the evil guys fighting me? Oh, has it? Apparently not. And this guy's just like fucking useless. Ah, Christ. I succeeded at jumping down. Well, that's it for this guy's turn. So he had, no, it is just one hero and one leader. It's just that I didn't get my leader out until now. Okay, good. It's not just me that's completely confused. Thank God. Well, I think. I mean, I don't want to abandon this game right away and just completely. But I'll abandon this mission. And then we'll start the game over. And then we're just gonna do a skirmish because I think the campaign is. Oh, go fuck yourself. Good. So many things to click for the love of God. Okay. Okay, so those were the vampire guys. They weren't as sexy as they seemed here. Look at me, these human mercenaries. Don't worry, I'm gonna. Yep. Designed as a hardcore experience. See, this is why I never really got in with Well, I don't really fucking have any veterans because I haven't. It's the first time I've opened the thing. This doesn't really make any sense. Okay, so this is just like the default loadout. I can't really do anything other than this. So. And then we're gonna try a skirmish. Wait. No, I don't wanna. Skirmish against multiplayer. Oh. Okay, well, I was hoping there was just an actual skirmish mode. I have zero clue what the fuck is going on. But here's my guy. Here's my archer man. And now it is my main man's turn. I guess I just have to go. Boy, there sure is a lot of complexity to this map that I do not get because I don't know who the fuck is what and who is what. And whom is when. It's just what people want to know. So if anyone pops out this door, I'm ready to jump them. That's about it, though. Okay, beefy boy. Yeah, we're doing this real strategic like. Come on, Wolfgang. What do you mean, Bill? It seems fantastic. What could? Yeah. If I get all the way there, you mean like is legible at all in any way whatsoever? Like maybe there's good ideas. Maybe it's just a fucking mess. I'm not one to pass any kind of judgment like that. Right. I'm down. Oh, did I just like end my turn right next to an enemy soldier without even thinking about it? Yeah. No. I took 12 points of damage. 12 points of damage. I think it's because it was based on a board game, and I guess it just didn't totally. Make sense as, not a board game. There's no indication of what's going on. I don't think it's either not close enough to the board game or too close to the board game, but one of the two. I was curious about it, okay? Maybe it was gonna be good. I heard it was Fantasy XCOM. And see? It's just like XCOM. Oh, we're fighting sister ladies. That seems good. Norway doesn't have a king. That would be crazy. Like, you can really see what they were trying to do. And you can see how it could be cool if it was just like not this team. Fuck off! No, I think I have some other ideas for what I want to do. Where is the shoot this person? Reload. You know what? All right. What game would you rather I play right now? You let me know, and I'll switch over to that game right now. Just let me know. Let Ellen have a turn. All right. Oh, yeah, Massive Chalice is fantastic, actually. I was thinking about that game in the context of streaming. For some reason, I did not pick that. Probably because I'm like right at the very end of that game, and I'm just in the part where it's bastard hard, and I kind of just need to get over it, get my butt kicked for a couple hours. And that I didn't think was something I really wanted to do right now. Something I'll do eventually. Ish. I really like Massive Chalice. I think it's super good. I super do not like Final Fantasy Tactics, actually, because that game requires you to grind, and I'm not on board with that. Like, requires. I do not think it's possible to play Final Fantasy Tactics without grinding, based on my experience with it. Oh shit, here comes the cavalry. Haha, I'm not gonna move. Oh, get flanked. Ooh. Hey, I did something good. Well, the game didn't. Look at that. Of course. Of course, killing someone on stairs is a bad idea for the game. But I did something good. Yeah. Okay. I'm sort of getting it. It's janky as fuck, and probably not that good. But there's some cool ideas here, maybe. There's some things worth thinking about and learning about. Oh, ambush dance being a very good idea. Taking on the big ladies. Here we go. Right, where am I? Just totally lost. I cannot tell if there's a map or not. I should really look that up. Middle mouse. What? It just like instantly ended my turn. Are you kidding? Me try that again. Okay, that time. Okay, maybe it didn't instantly end my turn. What the f? This is much worse, actually. This isn't. Yeah, it doesn't really help at all. I at least I took that one down. Yeah, let's get this holy tome. All right, bring it on, Ellen. Yeah. What? Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, what the hell? Oh. How do they have so many more people than me? Well, maybe they didn't have their leader go missing once again. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, what is that? Okay, I just wanna see a total and comprehensive loss. Arm fatigue. Okay. That was good AI. Has the map been drinking, or is it me? Oh, for the love of. That's not what I'm. Bertolt! Bill, but is your bloodline strong? What I should really do is just go try that massive chalice mission just to see where that's at. That final mission. It's just about the final mission, though. It's just like the last 100 years, I think. I don't think that's the right way to play a massive chalice. I don't know if you know that, but that game is all about weird eugenics and like feeling questionable about your choices. It's just like, yeah. Or I guess it's really not that questionable. Wow, she's got an arrow through the head, huh? That's fantastic. See, it's the little things. Can I get a screenshot with her swinging with the arrow through their head? Oh, do I not even have? Oh, I must have a focus. Like, it's makes you feel bad because you're like playing with eugenics, but you're also learning that like maybe royalty's not a good thing because. She sure is not. Oh, wait, maybe this is like, Darkest Dungeon. Where you're just, like, supposed to fail and stuff, and so it's like, oh, it's so hard, and, oh, isn't it good? Because it's, like, it's so punishing. Oh! Ah! The only non. Oh! Missing eye. Oh, that's kind of cool. See that? There are systems. Can't just brush it off. Because I have not, clicked the button to, Alright, and we're back. And, yep, it's basically exactly as I predicted. This is You're 231 of 300 years. This is not a mission that's probably going to end well, and this is why I didn't even really even try to end it. Because I know exactly what's on the other side of this rock. And it's certain death for everybody here. I'm kind of afraid to say. That we need a spotter. Oh no, it's a Twitter link. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. Click on it. That's... Oh, I know what that is. That's a very non-massive chalice. I really like the shader there. Okay, and now I see movement already there. Move that way. Oh my lord. See, I don't really like these guys very much. 44 to 46 damage? That's not enough. Which is just gonna force me to send out my melee guy. Possibly get him killed. Unless it's too far to go. Should just try and do the cowardly thing? Yeah, what if we just do the cowardly thing? Four HP, that's good, that's good. Maybe he'll just get finished off by the acid effects. I can't hit him? What do you mean I can't hit him? Range 5 with that thing. Ugh, that's right. Okay, not much range with this. I do like how all of my people are super good and they're all teens. None of them are old anymore. I just have a bunch of really good, really, really fucking, like, weirdly kind of super related teens. Makes me uncomfortable, but happy. Yeah, I think I just want to snip back both of these. Yeah, he died to acid damage. Excellent. Nobody saw me, except now they do. Fuck. That's what I was hoping would not happen. It's not quite time to blow my load, but yeah, see, but that's the thing, Hero, oh God, I don't even know what the link is, but when this game came out, everybody dunked on it. It seemed like this game is like one of the most underrated games of all time because everyone was just like tore this game to shreds when it came out. Which is really strange because it's kind of like, I guess it's not the best game in the entire world, but it's also like not all. Like, I don't really get what you would really take this game to task for besides not being a super grognard style strategy game. I think I'm just gonna fucking Cowardly Lion style sneak back. Let them come at me one more time. Difficulty curve. Which part of the difficulty curve do you mean, Bill? Because I guess I had some problem, but with the first few times I played the game, but that I think was also just due to the first few times I played the game. It was in beta, probably, and because it did have a kind of long development cycle before getting to release. But I this is still my first full playthrough of the game, and I have found it not challenging, not too challenging. Like, XCOM is too difficult for me, I'm not afraid to say. It's I like it, but I'm never gonna finish one of those games because they just always get me in the end. Whereas this one has been really good up until kind of this last point. And yeah. Now it's like probably what someone who likes XCOM would be like, yeah, this is more my pace. Like my cousin would be like on board now, and he'd be like, oh, this game was so boring up until now. Whereas this is like, if I beat this, I will feel like this is probably the most satisfying strategy game experience of my life because it's the only one I've ever actually finished. Acid damage. I forget. So much acid. All my guys. Right. I gotta watch out for that explosive armor because that can bite you in the butt. And, oh, that was smart guessing. It just brought me out of stealth. All right. Who can do 40 damage in a clip, though? This guy. Level up. Aren't you a. Okay. Cephalia Voorhees. Level age 19. I should say. Oh, the Snorrisons. Oh, how they vex me. Whoosh. Okay. So this mission isn't going as bad as I thought it was gonna go. Made it past the initial hurdle. And there's the next one. I guess they didn't really see us. Ugh, too far. That's good enough with the acid damage. If I can hit two out of three. It's good enough, worth the risk. Especially because we can just run away. Run away! Run away! That's my battle strat. Shit. Well, yeah, those guys are the worst because they make you age, but I guess since they're all teens, it doesn't matter all that much. And they're probably going to be like, they're just going to be my battle generation for the final battle. Because none of these kids are on the battlefield because they fuck good, which is the most important. Consideration in this game. It's whether you fight good or you fuck good. And if you don't do either, oh, I'm sorry. We got very few places for you. Oh, shit. I just saw some neighbors. Might as well just steal the kill. Okay, so this is a lot like an earlier mission. In fact, it might be the exact same map, but with completely different art. And way stronger enemies. Okay, taken care of. We don't even need to throw anything. Shit. They can shoot us pretty easily. I guess we should just go around this side and forget about the other side. This is could get kind of nasty if we it's and I mean just like in XCOM, it's about the enemies you engage. Shit. Okay, smart. Keep the red boys away from each other because they will chain reaction. It's very not pretty. Just want to limit the number of enemies you engage at a time. And that's why the stealth guys are so good. Because they can really, you can engage who you want to engage. And I know I'm bunched up way too much, but I have a feeling we're not going to. Oh, he's got good leadership armor, huh? See, I'm not seeing. Okay, let's see if we see any sound bites. I really love the fog shader. This is like one of the better fog of wars that I've seen in the game. Okay, we know they're here. That's about it. So we should just move down. Just straight towards. Okay, there's two. We should take one of these guys back and try and see if we can distract. Maybe next turn. Hopefully that's they won't see that. Or this. Let's just use this guy to make sure. Confirm. Man, good camera controls. There we go. 95%. Boosh. Give them both acid damage, and they both shell up. And we won't even have to bother with them ever again. Either of them. There's our next party. Let's not get too cocky though with the moving. Looks like we got our kills. There's a little music coming in. See if we can make any mistakes to force our own hands. Guess not. I'm sorry for playing a good game, you guys. I hope you got what you wanted. Not the turn. Okay, here we go. I think it's time to engage. Oh, man. Oh, no. Age gains. Is it everyone talking about how sexy and not safe for work my stream is? Pretty sure that's it. Wow, Annie Snorrison used to be a teen. Now she's almost 30. Fuck. That's a story, right? Oh, too far away for shots. Okay. Let's do it. Let's pillar throw. Oh, we can't pillar throw. Hell, we just do that one. Right there, right in front. Perfect. Get fucked. Buddy. Die, 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 die. Do not care. Oh, yeah, sorry, Hero. This is like the very end of this game. I mean, someone suggested it, and I was like, well, I was already. Bill suggested it, right? And then thing was just like, well, I was actually thinking of playing Massive Chalice, but I was kind of thinking that might be sort of inappropriate since I'm about to finish that game, or I have been for the last 2 years anyway. And so then I just, I'm not going to finish it right now, because it's like 10:30, and based on how sick I've been, I should probably actually be closing up the stream. Mostly because my fucking throat just needs the rest. Not because I'm, like, fatigued. Although I was when I, like, the first half hour, hour, man. It's rough. Okay, looks like there's three of these. Fuckers, fuck off! Come on! Agatha! Wow, she gained 5 years and now she's 21. Shit. Got him. Who is brought into not safe for work? Is that place no longer safe for not safe for work? Wait, what? Shit. Fuck all y'all. Oh, horny Twitter discourse. Yeah, sometimes I wonder, like, if more people go in there, if we can have, like, nuanced gender talks, or if it's just gonna be, like, posting funny dick pics and stuff. Because I like that Not Safe Work has kind of taken on a kind of all-inclusive sexuality and gender and, you know, good stuff discussion, but with a large group, that can be hard to manage. That's just not going to go so well, is it? Huh. Okay. Nothing bad is going to happen. Oh. Oh, jeez. Yeah, just fuck that guy. Well, that sounds... Hey! No one died! Quite a mind. Success. The magpies. While I achieved great success, we aged a lot. I wish they could show years aged on this day, because that would be interesting and sad. Yeah, Annie fucking Snorrison, my fucking hero, level 10, 29 years old. I'm sure she gained at least 4 years today. Just cleaning up house. Ah, to the point where I should maybe not, field her. Well, she's going to be around, hopefully, for the final mission, because she can just get it done. You know, that's a complicated question. There's a lot of Snorrisons. A lot of Snorrisons. Let's do a review of our children. I don't think... Okay, we're going to probably push it up to the next battle, but we're not going to do the next battle, because I need to get to more important things in the evening, such as going to bed early. Right, where are my children? Oh yeah, research. It also just really doesn't matter after a certain point. Sure, whatever. I don't care. Where are we going? Annie Snorrison details. What's up, girl? Look at that acid arm. Oh, she's the one with the tens. Yeah. Carry more explosive flasks. Yeah, that's... She can just throw damage all across the battlefield. Her parents, Red and Horace. Okay. That's good. Yeah, look at her siblings. Adam, weird that he doesn't have... Oh, he's a sage, right? He's a scholar. That's why he doesn't have the crest. I love that their dads are... Or is Red... Red might be a girl's name. You know? Red is a lady's name. It's the X-Men Red. Or was that Cyclops? I can't remember. Senna. Senna is an absolute baller, from what I remember. Oh, she's a queen or something? I don't know what that symbol is, but... Yeah. Kira. Lilith. Cristofori. And Shaw died at 43. Okay, all of them except for Shaw are still kicking and just rocking. Senna's possibly in charge somewhere, and Annie is just... Oh, Senna... No, Senna's in my retinue. Yeah, the Snorrisons... Yeah, Jean Grey. I couldn't remember which one, because, you know, he's got the red eyes, red hair, whichever. Well, it's not so much that it's like Smith, it's that through my accidental breeding programs, well, not accidental, appoint new regent. Oh, shit, I haven't... Now I gotta take a Snorrison out of battlefield. It's that, I just bred too many Snorrisons. Probably people who have had so many goddamn kids and so many family members that they've just run out of names, as the random name generator has done for the Snorrisons. Look at all of the Snorrisons! Oh my god, that's all I have. I have a real problem. Too many tribbles. Hopefully it's not gonna, impact me in terms of, finishing the game. But I've, accidentally get the bad ending by breeding myself out of relevancy. I need a high fertility young man, Dave. Dave, you shall become a... Okay, and we have to give you a partner. I don't even know what you become. Not a regent, because... someone else is that. Chance for children. See, this is where it gets gross, is... yeah, you just, like, you gotta, like, oh, Dave's got some fertility. Which teenager are we gonna marry this 30-something-year-old man to so they have some kids? And it's, like, his cousin? Not even once removed? Barely even removed? Or are we gonna take off one of our good people from the battlefield? Like... I feel bad about making this 15-year-old marry Dave, but it's probably the best thing for my people. So I'm sorry, you're not old enough to fight anybody. Daddy Dave. House Norrison. Oh, let's check out this house. What's it? Okay, that's Research Center. Right. House Stout. That's good. House Hayes. Crucible. House Voorhees. House Norrison again. House Norrison again. House Norrison again. And, okay, so only 3 out of 6 of our houses... yeah, 3 out of 6. We've got some genetics problems in our kingdom. Not gonna lie, but we only have to make it for that was 69 years, wasn't it? Just make them babies. Alright, we gotta pick some smart people. Intuition 17s. Holy shit, we are gonna pick the youngest one. Because we are just late game. We are so good at everything. Why did I field all those kids? I have people who are old and able to go into battle. And I just was like, no, we gotta put out those little kids. Whenever I... playing this game last, I must have been in a dark place. Don't use any items because it's just I just use the healing and that's pretty much it. Like, that's the one part of this game that really is lacking, is the research, but it's honestly, it was just way too punishing and too opaque for me in XCOM anyway, so I do not mind. So much sinus. Here we go. No, 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 no. I have to do it here because you can't let any ones that have 2. And it looks like my entire crew. Oh my god, Annie Snorrison's so old! 41. Okay, so that plus four cloth physics indoors. I mean, they're fantastic. That plus four was that I had four levels that I or four levels of skills that I had just like not even touched. Kate Stout. Okay, we're only fielding two Snorrisons. I don't feel so bad. Wasn't I gonna not do this? Yeah, I shouldn't do this. Unless that's really easy. This won't be easy. No. I don't know about this hitting him real fast thing. Doesn't seem like a great plan. Miss, miss, miss. What? Okay, that's what I'm talking about. All right, Annie, get 'em. Yes. There's enemies off to the left, but I don't want to engage them at all right now. Just want to take care of these ones. Fuck. Well, that was probably a good instinct. All right, Annie. Need you to get this party started. Those guys are nasty. You don't want to get anywhere near them. Yeah. I mean, right. She's just too good. Might as well always use her to kill people. Shouldn't have done that. Immediately regretted it. Also, not a great move. You just run away. Okay. How's not safe for work chat going, you guys? Is it safe to go in there yet? Or is it still popping off? Wild miss. Not such a wild miss. Oh, I like sex criminals. That's a good comic. I mean, I'd probably talk about comics in the comics channel, but maybe that's just me. God, the animations are pretty good. Oh, girl. You know my plight. I'm glad. That's a lot of dudes who I don't want to mess with. Maybe I'm just not going to. Fuck, is that too far? Shit, shit, shit. Except maybe I'm being all too careful anyway, because ooh, I didn't even use any healing potions in the last one. Think this might be the time. Except are these guys going to just fucking age me to death? All right. Let's explode on him. Yeah, that seems great. Fucking Annie, the artist, the absolute fucking artist. I think that was a key moment in my life, my adult life. Key moments. Yeah, it does. It does know that I need some of that good music. Right. Maybe I was just being precious about this game. Maybe this isn't gonna go badly at all. Maybe everything will be okay forever. Yeah, I'm just gonna need to. I mean, since there's no penalty for time, and I guess this is why XCOM 2 started introducing a bunch of those, from what I've heard, is there's no reason for me to not just burn turns so I can get my archer in a more advantageous position. Oh, except for the real time factor of my nose stuffing up beyond all belief. That's a factor, oh my God, that I had not considered. Going to need to fuck some shit right up. Except, do I really wanna? Especially when I know that they cannot see me. Alright, later hero. Enjoy your bouncing. I hope it brings you much good fortune. Shit. I was thinking that might be the last enemy, but apparently not. Okay, Pillar Man. Best hope of insta-kill. Absolute misfire. Oh, shit. Just all sorts of terrible. Huh. Oh, this is just bad news all over the place. Well, at least Annie can be relied upon. Oh, except for the show. Yeah. Don't know what's going on there, but I'm glad it happened. Great. Another one. That's a beautiful miss. I like your miss. Okay. Gonna be have to. Gonna. Have to be very careful. Let's spread out as much as possible. Let's keep you as far away as possible. Oh shit, they sort of took the bait. Oh, shit. They totally took that bait. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. It's going very well for me. Personally. It's only concussive. It doesn't actually do any damage. This ain't frightening. I'm thinking they might. I mean, the way things are going for them, they probably just should. Damn it, I have to find something else to waste my time on. See, all this stuff is absolutely unnecessary for the actual combat in the game. Which, yes, makes it silly, but doesn't make the combat bad or the. Yeah, I guess it's really. Nothing, no individual part of this game is bad, it's just the only part that is bad is the connecting of all of them. Oh, Kate Stout is far too valuable. So is Sophia Voorhees. Brunhilde Stout, age 61. Let's get you with some people your own age. I have never heard of either of these two people. I like that Graciela is 16 and Yaelin is 59. So, okay, the Snorsons are so well established that this girl is beating up. Oh, actually, excuse me. Graciela is a man and Yaelin is an old woman, but a young boy is beating up an old woman and there's just. Oh, well, I can force them to go on a road trip. I can force this teenage boy and this 59-year-old woman to go on a road trip together. Gonna do it. I don't care what the consequences are. Never heard of either of these two chumps. Oh no, a Snorrison is dead. Ooh, it's okay. Annie is not going to make it to our final battle, but she could train. She could train people. And she's by far the best equipped to do it. Even over Kate Stout. Because Annie the artist. I think she gained that name when she killed those three people with one kill. That's beautiful work in the game design, actually. Young at heart, faint-hearted, and cocky. One of those things is not like the others, but yeah, she's gonna become our new master teacher. As much as it pains me to take her off of where her natural talents are best put to use. And now, oh, we need a new head of the Stout household. With our other Battlefield superstar. I mean, she's earned it, right? Who heard it? She's got her pick of the Snorrison boys. 45-year-old I kind of feel bad appointing a 41-year-old woman based on her fertility, but let's see how much this 45-year-old man will do for her. Trainee, huh? Oh, these are all. Oh, these are the. Yeah, her. Her predecessor's children. She's gonna just not murder immediately. Okay, this is actually the first time I've ever had to do this, I think. In the, no, the second. No, I have done this one before. This type of mission. But I am going to start this mission with my two best people gone forever. And a whole legion of new Snorrisons, all starting at level 9 because everyone's just. There's just too much experience going around these days. Okay, we could use either another puncher or another archer. Is that last kappa? Wah kappa Tarquin Stout. Okay. We're gonna outfit. We're gonna go through the skill tree. Charge. Fury. Acid. Equip. Yep. Great, you're done. We need throwing those healing items. That's such a key Unstable carapace armor. Just health, health, health. Sophelia can level up. Each kill increases damage bonus for all attacks. Badass. All right, oldies, take these teens into battle and see what's for. But me, my battle is upstairs with the bed and my face. So we might pick this up next time. If I can really handle the anxiety of playing something this crucial on stream, we'll see. Alright, y'all, thank you for joining me for the good song of Annie Snorrison and those other two games we played before this, which, you know, may or may not have happened. You be the judge. But in any case, I am off to rest and heal and become a better, fuller, more healthy human being. Tomorrow night, I really want to get to Pillars because we've been pushing it off for so long, but I have a childhood friend who's in town who I have not seen for at least a decade, despite us going to elementary, high school, and college, university. Well, we went to universities right across the street from each other. It's a long story anyway. I'm very excited to see this person. It's a very rare opportunity. So, stream's not top of my priority list tomorrow night. But Definitely Wednesday night. Gonna do some more makeup streams. Might do some Bayonetta 2. Might do some cheating Hitman. Might do a lot of things. Who knows? I don't know. But I will let you know. And I will also go to sleep right now. Good night.